boy with a crank sticking out of his brain. He never performed with sadness or joy. He was just simply programmed to sing. So he sang. Fell